Hello Hacktubers and welcome back to my channel.
Subscribe to my channel and watch hundreds of DIY videos.
In today's video, I will demonstrate 10 different mini projects or mini LED gadgets. And let's start. The first one is this zombie flashlight. Why is called zombie flashlight? Because it has a Joule TIF circuit that boosts the voltage just enough to light up the LEDs. And it works with almost dead batteries. To mention that all these gadgets that I will present you right now, there are links below in this video. You can check them how you can make it with full instructions. Okay. This is my latest skeleton project. And it's a LED flasher that works with one LR44 battery, 1.5 volt battery, and it's made in skeleton version, and the LED is blinking every 5 seconds, I think, just to save the battery, and looking nice in this cube, plastic cube. It. No. Okay. What is this? It's an infrared sensor receiver for testing remote controls. You take the remote control, this is the sensor. Also, you can see the circuit diagram. It works with one coin battery, 3 volts. And when you press any button on the remote control, the LED flashes. Nice gadget. Do you remember this? It's a LED voltmeter without using integrated chip. Just the LEDs, resistors, 2 capacitors and 2 diodes. Check the link in description so you can make your own. This one is also a LED flasher, but with professional made printed circuit boards. It has a switch for power off and on. And with one AA battery, probably will work for about 6 months. I think so. A LED inside epoxy resin. And this shiny thing is the coil receiver. You can use it on wireless charger for phones, and when you place it, look, it blinks without battery. It's very bright. Okay. It It's a dual LED flasher, made in skeleton version, of course, with 1 3-volt battery. I have added a switch, tiny switch. It's looking good. Okay. This one is also a LED flasher, but with adjustable speed for the LED. 3-volt battery. And it's blinking. I can adjust the speed. Faster or slower. Amazing mini LED gadgets. What about this? This one have photo resistor, and when detect a darkness, it will light up. This is the same. Why I made this, you're gonna see right now. This is the first LED flasher. This one will pick the signal that is blinking by the first one, and it will blink the same speed with this guy. Let's add a third one. Awesome, right? Okay. And what about this project? It's a solar panel. Small solar panel. 5 volts. And I have added a voltage regulator. For charging the supercapacitor. 2.7 volts, 100 farads. At day, the solar panel will charge a supercapacitor, and then all night the LED will blink without using a battery. To mention one more time that for all these mini projects there will be links in description below, so you can check it and see how I made these mini LED gadgets. That was all for today's video. Please share, subscribe and like the video. Great stuff.